A cancer diagnosis of any type can be scary, especially if your child is very young. Retinoblastoma is a rare form of childhood eye cancer that's almost always diagnosed before age 5. The good news is retinoblastoma is very treatable. Let's learn a little more about retinoblastoma itself, because knowledge is power. It affects the retina, the nerve tissue in the back of the eye that is sensitive to light and can occur in one or both eyes. Children usually develop symptoms by age 2, such as misalignment of the eyes, strabismus, leucochoria, a condition in which the pupil appears white when light shines into it, pain or redness in or around the eye, and vision problems. Retinoblastoma tumors always have genetic changes. Most of the time, those changes are only present in the tumor itself, meaning they are not hereditary, and the changes are not present in the healthy cells of the patient nor their family members. Other times, those genetic changes are also present in the healthy cells, meaning they can be passed down through a family. Children who have non-hereditary retinoblastoma only have retinoblastoma in one eye and do not have an increased genetic risk of developing other types of tumors. Children who have hereditary retinoblastoma might still have a tumor in only one eye, but are more likely to have them in both. They are also likely to start developing them at a younger age and have a higher risk of developing a tumor in the brain's pineal gland. Developing other tumors later in life, such as tumors of the bones, soft tissues, and skin, and passing down the retinoblastoma genetic mutation to their own kids. That's why we recommend that all children with retinoblastoma and their families undergo genetic counseling and testing. Treatment of retinoblastoma depends on your child's individual case. In the Ocular Oncology Center, your family will see a team of specialists led by ophthalmologists and oncologists, including interventional radiologists, genetic counselors, nurses, social workers, and other experts. Together, we draw from a well-rounded toolbox of different perspectives and therapies to create the best treatment plan for your child. Remember, retinoblastoma has one of the highest cure rates of all childhood cancers, about 98%. Even after successful treatment, your child should receive lifelong follow-ups for retinoblastoma, especially if hereditary. Questions? The Ocular Oncology Center has answers.